Roy, call off your wild goose chase. The goose turned up.
Who, Archer? Where is she?
Squatting in one of the white light depots. Forget about her and get back here. We've got work to do.
I'm Oscar Mike. Just out of curiosity, which depot?
I'll send you the report. Now move your ass.
Roger that.
She's in one of Gentech's white light facilities. I'm on my way to her now.
Good. Maybe we'll finally work out what she and Mercer did to the white light.
We better. Archer's gotta be inside somewhere. Need to find a way in.
Security cameras.
I see that. This is good. Real good.
That's her, James. In the secure room at the back. Athena says the door's DNA locked to Archer herself. I don't think you can get in there.
Then I'll have to get her out. Those tanks are filled with toxic gas. If I bust them open, she'll come running.
Body. Roger. James Heller is in the compound.
So much for my cover.
This facility has experienced a chemical breach. Containment protocols are in effect.
We're grounded in Spike 4. Be advised we have a target chemical leak here. Hostiles on the premises and the facilities on full lockdown. Request orders. Over.
Copy, Viper 4. A team has been dispatched to neutralize Heller. Maintain your post. Over.
To learn your last lesson.
The fuck?
They're tearing you apart! If I need to. a job done right?
Valuable than you are.
Dr. Archer, is it true? The culture you're injecting into the white light, it was taken from Alex Mercer himself.
Indeed. And that's why you will treat it with reverence or suffer the consequences.
Not really. Mercer's poisoned white light with some kind of blood culture. His blood culture. That's all I've got.
That's not good. I'll get Athena to find the location of every white light depot in the city.